Well, DPW is filling potholes across Indianapolis. You'll see crews working to patch the asphalt this week. 75 crew members were out yesterday working on a variety of thoroughfares and secondary streets. If you see a pothole, report it to the city and DPW on their website.